Channel 5 News live. like Channel 11. Dash lines all the way across.